Electric vehicles are becoming more popular around the world as consumers seek greener and more efficient alternatives to traditional gasoline-powered cars. However, the EV market is also highly competitive, with many players vying for a share of the growing demand. Among them, Toyota, China, and Elon Musk are some of the most prominent and influential forces in the EV industry. Toyota, the Japanese automaker, has been a pioneer in hybrid and fuel cell vehicles, but has lagged behind in pure battery electric vehicles, BEVs. However, the company has recently announced its plans to introduce two new BEVs and a plug-in hybrid in 2021, as well as a new platform for electric vehicles called eTNGA. One of the key advantages that Toyota claims to have over its rivals is its development of solid-state batteries, which use solid electrodes and a solid electrolyte, instead of the liquid or polymer gel electrolytes found in lithium-ion or lithium-polymer batteries. Solid-state batteries can potentially offer higher energy density, faster charging, longer lifespan, and better safety than conventional batteries. Toyota has been working on solid-state batteries for over a decade, and has filed more than 1,000 patents related to the technology. The company expects to unveil its first prototype of a solid-state battery-powered vehicle in 2021, and to start mass production by the mid-2020s. Toyota hopes that its solid-state batteries will give it an edge over its competitors, especially in the premium segment of the EV market. China, on the other hand, is the largest EV market in the world, accounting for around 57.4% of global production of EVs and around 500,000 exports in 2021. China also has a diverse and dynamic EV industry, with many domestic and foreign players competing for customers. Some of the leading Chinese EV brands include BYD, SAIC, NIO, XPeng, Li Auto, and Hosen. China's EV industry is supported by the government's policies and incentives, which aim to promote the adoption of new energy vehicles, NEVs, which include battery-powered and hybrid cars. China has set a target of having NEVs account for 20% of total car sales by 2025, and to achieve carbon neutrality by 2060. China also has a strong battery industry, with major players such as CATL, BYD, and Gotion, which supply batteries to both domestic and international EV makers. China's EV industry faces some challenges, such as the ongoing chip shortage, the quality and safety issues of some low-end models, and the increasing competition from foreign brands, especially Tesla. However, China's EV industry also has some strengths, such as its large and growing domestic market, its innovation and cost efficiency, and its ability to cater to different customer segments and preferences. Elon Musk, the co-founder and CEO of Tesla, is one of the most influential and visionary figures in the EV industry. Tesla, the American electric car maker, has been a leader and innovator in the field of EVs, with its products such as the Roadster, Model S, Model 3, Model X, Model Y, Cybertruck, and Semi. Tesla's mission is to accelerate the world's transition to sustainable energy, and to make EVs affordable and accessible to the mass market. Tesla has also been expanding its global presence, especially in China, where it opened its first gigafactory outside the US in Shanghai in 2019. Tesla's Model 3 and Model Y have been among the best-selling EVs in China, and the company has also been exporting its vehicles to other markets from its Shanghai plant. Tesla has also been investing in its battery technology, and has announced its plans to produce its own batteries, called 4680 cells, which are expected to offer higher energy density, lower cost, and better performance than existing batteries. Tesla faces some challenges, such as the high expectations and scrutiny from investors and customers, the production and delivery bottlenecks, the legal and regulatory hurdles, and the rising competition from both established and emerging EV makers. However, Tesla also has some advantages, such as its brand recognition and loyalty, its technological innovation and differentiation, its vertical integration and economies of scale, and its visionary and charismatic leader. Toyota, China, and Elon Musk are some of the most important and influential players in the EV industry, and they each have their own strengths and weaknesses. Toyota's solid-state batteries could be a game-changer for the EV market, but they also face technical and commercial challenges. China's EV industry is large and diverse, but it also faces quality and competitive challenges. Elon Musk's Tesla is a leader and innovator in the EV industry, but it also faces production and delivery challenges. The EV industry is dynamic and evolving, and the future of EVs will depend on how these players and others adapt and compete in the global market.